Luther Burbank. Luther Burbank, born on March 7, 1849, died on April 11, 1926, was an American botanist, horticulturist, and agricultural science pioneer. He developed more than 800 strains and varieties of plants, including fruits, flowers, grains, grasses, and vegetables. He developed a spinous cactus for cattle feed and the plum cut. Luther Burbank was the 13th of 18 children and was born on a farm in Lancaster, Massachusetts. His father died in 1870 and Burbank used his inheritance to buy a 17-acre farm where he developed the Burbank potato. Although he sold the rights to the potato in 1875, today the russet Burbank potato is the most widely cultivated potato in the United States. He used the proceeds for the sale of the potato to travel to Santa Rosa, California, and buy a 4-acre plot. Despite the lack of a formal education, he was familiar with Charles Darwin's The Variation of Animals and Plants Under the Domestication and the experiments of Gregor Mendel. He established a nursery, greenhouse, and open plots where he conducted experiments in crossbreeding of plants. From 1904 to 1909, he received several grants from Andrew Carnegie to continue his work on hybridization. He published plant catalogs and his 1893 New Creation in Fruits and Flowers made him famous. Among his creations are 113 varieties of plums, 16 varieties of blackberries, 10 varieties of strawberries, 8 varieties of peaches, and many more. One of his most famous creations is the Shasta Daisy. Burbank was criticized by the scientific community for his lack of the careful record keeping so important to scientific study. His innovations were revolutionary, and his plants, books, and essays transformed farming in America. In 1907, he wrote The Training of the Human Plant, in which he advocated improved treatment of children. In 1921, he published his 8-volume work, How Plants Are Trained to Work for Man. He was known as a kind, generous man who lived a simple life and whose greatest passion was a better life for his fellow man. In 1930, the U.S. Congress was inspired by his work to pass the Plant Patent Act, and Burbank was awarded 16 plant patents posthumously. His farm is now a National Historic Landmark, and in 1986, he was inducted into the National Inventors Hall of Fame.